Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're driving through Montego Bay, Jamaica. We are on the hip strip in the city of Montego Bay, and this is where you're going to find a lot of the tourist stores, the Starbucks, the Margaritaville, the casino, a lot of restaurants, and a lot of hotels. The correct name for the road is the Jimmy Cliff Boulevard. It's named after the reggae icon Jimmy Cliff, and but people call it the hip strip. And the government announced recently that they were going to be spending up to $1 billion to fix up this area here, this road, the hip strip. And they recently opened a park at the end of the hip strip. So let's take a tour the Jimmy Cliff Boulevard in Montego Bay, also known as the hip strip. There's Starbucks on the right. There's Doctor's Cave Beach, and that's the entrance to the beach on the right. See a lot of the tourist stores. And some things you just have to sit to believe. Now this car is on the opposite side of the road reversing. Unbelievable. So on the left now, that's the Coral Cliff Casino, and on the right is Margaritaville. Left now we're passing the Pelican restaurant, very iconic restaurant in Montego Bay. So that's a park on the right that was recently renovated.